Good morning. It's Friday. I'm here by myself. Say hi, Mr. Washington. Look at that view.
Send me that. The photo.
Is there Mark? I do have a chance.
It may already be hot in March, but it would still be really nice.
You know, Colheim. A chance.
Yeah.
No,
so how's everything?
Sweet.
How are you doing?
Yeah,
we're gonna keep staying up until 1 talking to his girlfriend.
That was really getting
especially along this year, way. It's not gonna fall we're out so, to like June.
We're so happy. You and only
like March and stuff.
Can't
sometimes
sleep.
The floor is clear and like you walk around
sleep.
There,
you
but like up
sleep,
to like the height.
Yeah,
yeah, it's just
because the light is on and then he's talking.
Geography of global cultures. Woohoo! Oh, I have to go up one more floor. First class over. Class starts in 15 minutes, so we got some time in between then.
Okay, so I'm on his page 7. At the bottom of the first paragraph on his page 7. We are so high tech and we're so divorced from the earth.
Oof. Come back to my room. Let's go.
Hey guys, Tom here. Just another day, another vlog. It's finally Friday, which I'm super excited about because that means the start of the weekend. Not a lot going on at the end of the week. We do have a large formation. It's called a reg formation, and we'll have everybody together. Luckily, there's no more briefs, so I'm super excited about that. I'm just starting out the vlog channel. I hope you guys are enjoying what we have so far. It's my first time ever doing this, so please bear with me. Hopefully it can get better in time. This weekend, I'm working on our lookbook and also a couple other projects that I have in the making right now. Please keep checking out the channel and look out for more content. I'm very excited to show you guys what we have in store. Thanks, guys.
Walk into film class right now. This should be fun. So from traditional lunch, I'm actually going to my major department. They're having a lunch for all of the incoming yearlings. So we're gonna be in Washington Hall. That's really cool, man. What's your major again?
English.
English major.
Yeah.
All right, in the mess hall right now, going upstairs to the sixth floor, or the fifth floor, to meet up with the major department. I'm always walking up set of stairs.
Hi.
This is Ron. He's on the tennis team.
Hey guys, please be seated in the auditorium here. Please be seated in 5 minutes. Please be seated in 5 minutes.
Hey, Dre.
Jimmy.
What up?
Is that a mini camera?
Yes, it is.
That's crazy.
I'm vlogging right now.
It's so oily, oh my gosh.
Yeah, who takes all the pictures of you and his fiance?
My girlfriend.
Just your girlfriend?
Good picture.
Thank you.
My name is Major Ron Albini. I'm the OIC for ESSW. Here are some of our large impacts. We do service projects, including Robinson Park cleanup.
Michael Wynn, can you be engineer?
All right, Michael! Yeah! Woo! I know him. Pascal!
I was tired. You know what was weird? I was dreaming of the calm, and we were organizing something, but I can't remember what it was. I'm telling you, I have these weird dreams, man.
Now the story of their life is difficult, but their hearts are still in tune.
Wow!
And then it leaves you questioning, well, what happens next?
Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Hi, can I place an order for Grant Turnaround, please? For Thomas? Can I get 2 heat melts, please? And for one of the heat melts, can I get the hobby sauce exchange for something milder? Yes, that's fine. And can I get sour cream on the side, please? Great, thanks. Bye.
What'd you order?
I got 2 heat melts. Bro, let's go.
You gonna go like that?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You can't.
Don't tell me what to do.
It's not authorized.
Wake up. Wake up. Let's go.
Okay. I'm so tired.
Dude, wow. You always sleep, bro.
No, I never sleep. That's why I'm so freaking tired.
Let's go.
Where's your lanyard? It is a movie.
What men like.
What are you doing?
I'm filming!
Is that Pascal?
Hell yeah.
What's up, mate?
Hi.
Hey.
I'm famous.
You can't keep it over 100.
Alright, we're gonna grab the burritos. The name is Thomas.
Thomas. Thomas. Did you tell them Thomas?
It's easy.
Why not just say Tom?
When I say Tom, like John? John? Oh, like, no.
Thomas?
Thomas.
How's it going, man?
Hey, thanks. Thank you so much.
Have a good night. That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Thomas.
I didn't see that.
This is a heavy, hefty package.
Dude, that's 2 burritos.
Burritos.
Are you serious? Are you serious right now, Pascal?
Does it look like I'm serious?
Jesus Christ. With a lightning face like that on your phone, dude, that was kind of scary.
Does it?
Hey, babe.
Hi, Andy.
How are you doing, honey? On the couch.
Hey, Pascal.
Hey, what's up? How's it going?
All right. We got some burritos. Woo! American burrito. It's that spicy challenge time.
Spicy challenge?
Say hi to YouTube.
Oh, hi.
All right, burrito number 1. Ooh, it smells spicy.
Okay.
This one's mine.
What's the difference?
Not as spicy.
Oh, you ass. Are you serious?
Dude, you eat spicy food, don't you?
You gave me a burrito called the heat. You take one.
I did too.
And it says not as spicy.
No. This is the heat. It's gonna come in the heat, it's gonna go out the heat.
Energy is only exchanged, not created or destroyed. So
exactly. This is where it's at.
It's a good one. Gonna be a nice food, baby.
This is kind of like Chipotle equivalent, I'd say. You ready?
Let's do it.
It's not bad, right? Want a bite? Oh my gosh, I already taste the spice. Oh, that, it says no spice.
Definitely.
Like Jeffrey Dahmer.
This is the burrito dance.
This is the kind of thing where it doesn't burn when it goes down, but you know it's gonna burn when it goes up.
Dude, it always does. You can build the defenses up here, but downstairs there's nothing.
This is getting spicy.
Yeah, I'm starting to sweat.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, we have to eat this. We have to eat this without water. No water.
I can't believe you.
Dude, I seriously thought you liked spicy food.
No.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're from Haiti.
So? Oh, man. Yeah, that bite hurt. The freaking molten lava that is just spicy. It's just burning. Wow. I'm gonna clear my sinuses. Woo! This was a bad idea.
We definitely should have did the spicy challenge.
This is the spicy challenge. Why would you put jalapeno peppers in something that's already
spicy?
Yeah. Woo!
You'll smell my eyes. I'm sweating looking at you. I just want you to know.